starting to get cold without the sun. They broke the heater. Someone, I think there was some teens up here being stupid. Look up in the, yeah, those are like glass panels. I mean, brick panels.
Are you the best part in the camera?
No. Just take the camera with you. Leave it in the room. Is Miss Hamilton making you leave it?
Yeah. I should get home with you, but, I'll help you with your brush.
Taylor! Stay.
Nope.
You said if you need something, let me know. No. It's gonna be terrible because of you now. These games are the deadest. What? The football games are the best of you. Although, I'd like to be on the street.
It would be nice if y'all had like two or three cameras just positioned at certain times.
Yes, we have to sit up here.
So all you gotta do is set up. And if it merges over into the other side, just merge it over. And then you can play one side tape whenever the ball goes over.
It's not a lot, but the 40-minute games get so boring. What was the kick after the game had ended?
It was like practice.
Why?
Because we don't do penalty kicks. So that's what happens in some of this. It's when the game is tied.
You guys were winning though, weren't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, we won. Hey, Jerome! Jerome! Chantel!
Is that Jerome's little sister? Is Chris here?
Yeah. What do you want?
How'd you know to bring him food?
I had some lady down there tell me to go up here and bring him food. I came over here. And I got a lot of money. See? That's what happened.
Go BB!
When they scored, you were pretty far up.
Coach wants me to do that because it's going to be a one-on-one. The closer they get, the bigger the box becomes. And the less time I have to.
Oh, yeah.
So if I charge at them, it makes them think, they have to think really fast.
Like, they have to kick it.
And that's when I dive more. Typically, I can tell when they're shooting because they'll look really fast. But yeah, I didn't find out too far.
No. I like to play FIFA myself. No. Yeah, but it's never okay up here. It's either too cold or too hot. Do you have your phone? Oh, it's kind of nice. Right? Someone broke our heater. So they leave this unlocked during the school day because the coaches have offices on the first floor. And so I think someone came up here just sneaking out of class and they They like threw something at it. They shattered brick everywhere.
But don't they have cameras on?
Not up here. But it's kind of public, I guess. I don't know. Because they have the hospitality right there and hospitality downstairs. That may be one of the reasons. They should have put cameras.
You can't hear in there, can you?
No.
Great thing is they don't play audio. Yeah. We don't play audio. He records it and he takes it off. Just because he knows there's a lot of talking.
There's a microphone like right up there outside of the window that catches just all the sound everywhere, and they play it in there, and they've got it turned on, and it's super windy up there, and so all you hear is wind in there on the microphone.
Oh yeah, this is like a
hospitality.
Like a special seating for like football system.
I don't know if some teachers sit up there. I don't know if teachers have to buy passes necessarily to go to hospitality. Because we have...
Hey, Jerome!
This teacher's at this
Jerome! Walking. Go tell Chris I said hi. Tell Chris I said hi.
Where's Chris going to college at?
UAFS.
Oh. UFS.
Oh my
God. You're not gonna go to UFIS?
Yeah.
I'm probably just gonna go to Tech. I'm not gonna go out of state or Ivy.
I should look up here.
Why don't you call?
I ain't got that phone. Hmm. That's Chris Walker. I wonder what would happen if I
threw my clothes
at
someone. You'd get mad. There's
but it'd be funny though.
There's Coach Work's wife. So
I'm Did
you finish your worksheet today, Miss Kimmins?
I haven't finished anything.
Everyone turned them in almost done. Doctor Expend. Are both the Curitans still out?
Yep. Literally, I'm about to pass out. All the way up there. Oh, Doctor Expend's up here.
Do you not like them? Does he not like them?
He
calls me Doctor J.
Dude, I hate
what?
Can they hear there?
Yeah, he stopped doing it. I think Dr. McSpadden probably asked him to stop. Because he did it the past couple of games. But he didn't do it the second half of you guys' game.
I know, I was hoping you wouldn't.
And he didn't stop the clock either.
Oh, he didn't.
Whenever you guys were penalty shooting. So, like, 40 seconds went to waste because he didn't stop the clock. I mean, they were still a couple of points behind, but who knows. Who made the corner kick?
I really don't know.
That was awesome.
They'll post the video.
Yeah, someone
probably tonight, so I can tell you who did it.
Someone made the corner kick right here.
Actually, I probably can text you in a minute.
He's got me on the, Huddle. He's got me on Huddle as a coach. So I'm Coach Morgan on Huddle. Because for football I upload video. He does it himself for soccer. Are we penalty shooting? Ooh.
Oh,
here we go. He can do it. He can kick it hard. He's got some...
For number 21, Aiden Walker.
I'm pretty sure he's a starter punter for the football team. So.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so he should be able to... hopefully he doesn't kick it too hard up in the corner and get it out.
Yeah,
Come on, Aiden.
Yeah.
There you go.
Goal! Alma!
The boys haven't had such a good season this year. You guys have had a pretty good season.
I'm just mad at Broadway.
What? When have you guys tied? We have you guys tied Monday and you were like freaking out. I was like, what? Supposedly that was our fight opponent. Where was our first away game?
First away game was... that was...
Where was it? It didn't rain.
It was away. It was like really far away.
It didn't rain or anything. That's the night we got pizza. I think that's Andrew with the neon.
No.
Well, and that's Andrew over there.
Is that Dane on the field? I thought they weren't allowed to play.
Who?
Dane. No.
Is he a foreign exchange student?
No, Dane. He got in trouble with the student.
Oh, Dane. Martin. Oh, see ya. A good break.
I might come back.
Snapchat.
Thanks. Shot attempted by number 21, Aiden Walker. That will be a corner kick for Alma. Thank you. Free kick BB. Shot attempted by Alma, number 11. For Alma. Shot attempted by 21, Aiden Walker. Goal kick, BB. Thank you. Shot attempted by number 12, BB. Just a reminder for our fans and spectators tonight that there are concessions available at the main concession stand underneath the home bleachers. Thank you. Thank you. corner kick, Alma. Thank you. by 27, Andrew Duncan. Direct kick for BB. pick BB. Thank you. Brett is calling for a direct kick for BB. Just a reminder that we do have concessions under the home bleachers, have priced nachos, Frito chili pie, hot dogs, and pizza. Shot attempted by BB, blocked by number 99, Cameron Marshall. Thank you. Be a great kick for BB. Free kick, a direct kick by number 3 for Evie. Goal kick, Alma. Ladies and gentlemen, there is free coffee and popcorn. Concession stand underneath the home bleachers. Again, it's free popcorn and free coffee. Chili cheese, Frito pop. Hot dogs and pizza, as well as nachos. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to get in on half-priced nachos, Frito chili pie, hot dogs, and pizza, the concession stand is closing very soon. Free popcorn and pizza. Thank you. Shot attempted by number 27, Andrew Duncan.
Thank you.
Free kick for BB. A cold goal kick for Alma.